set up a prop. I have one. Look at it. So, it'll look like I have something that I'm stepping on. Kind of. It'll be screwed up, though. Okay. Got too close in front of the camera. Alright, so I dropped it. And it made a big noise. I just think this looks so silly. It's better than poking nothing, I guess. Look how it turns. Did edit these myself. I took pictures of my stuff and cropped it out. So what I got for you is my slug, this fidget cube, my wallet, a CD case, actually, and my controller. I wonder how big the controller is gonna be. I bet the CD case is gonna be big though. Okay, that should be enough time with what I cropped out, I think. Yeah, okay. Next. Okay, the CD case is actually really tiny. I see it. Look at it. So tiny. Let me move it a little bit. Oops. Where'd it go? Oh, shit. Give me a second. It's gonna take you out of it. Close your eyes for a second. Okay, now it's on my hand. Okay. Let's make noise with it. I like this crinkling. I don't It's on my thumb. Okay. Make some noise. This definitely needs rotated because I could get it. I could easily make it look like I'm holding it. But just bear with me for this time. Matched my my previous switch. I think it was my previous switch. I had purple and orange. Trying to remember my new switch is the Splatoon switch, so it doesn't have these colors. Someone's dreaming in the distance. So that's why it sounds kind of screechy. I don't know, I can't see. Because I blocked my window with the... What would you call that? I don't know. Fake stained glass. So they can't see inside. It's so tiny. Why is it so tiny? The world's smallest Pro controller. Is my slug. And the prop came out really small. I don't know why the freaking fidget cube is so big, but this one's so small. You see it? it had the sense to stay on the screen. That would be nice. Oh my god. Sand it down. So it's got this stupid texture and it keeps getting stuck. So it's not smooth. It keeps getting stuck on this stupid. You hear it? That's what the texture sounds like. It's okay though, I still like it. It's cute. It might actually be okay for that size just for my video purposes, but the controller and the little CD